tall caddy with a custom seat. It's leatherette, they're all rolled in pleat. Come on, little mama, sit by my side. You and your daddy gonna go for a ride. I'm a hot rod man.
He's a hot rod man.
Oh, I'm a hot rod man.
He's a hot rod man.
Look out, little mama, gonna get you if I can. Oh, Bobby, wind it up. Driving on the edge of town, we're gonna look real cool as we tool around. All the fellas gonna scream and shout. When I leave, I'm gonna be alone out. I'm a hot rod man.
He's a hot rod man.
I'm a hot rod man.
He's a hot rod man.
Look out, little mama, gonna get you if I can. Real close in the dark. Tell you something, baby, you ought to know. The hot rod man don't ever move slow. I'm a hot rod man.
He's a hot rod man.
I'm a hot rod man.
He's a hot rod man.
Look out, little mama, gonna get you.
Oh, honey, let me out of here. Yeah, she's a hot rod. she gets it to move, and just look at her go, go, go. Just to play it cool. Don't wanna see no bear. Don't wanna hear no grabs. Gonna suck this cat right up my pops. So she's a hot rod. She's a hot rod. She's my hot rod, baby. I love her so. When she gets it to moving, just look at her go, go, go.
Hot rod. Go, go. Hot rod.
The glider going down the highway, they were side by side, coming round the curve. Well, he started to spin. I said, look out, buddy, she's gone again. She's a hot rod. She's a hot rod. She's my hot rod, baby. I love her still. See that hot rod, I'm moving over the hill. Yeah, see that hot rod, I'm moving over.
My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and the Lincolns was setting the pace? That story is true, I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup's. Got 8 cylinders and uses them all. Got overdrive, just won't stall. With a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, with 4 living gears you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night. The moon and the stars was shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they was standing still. All of a sudden, in a wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by and said, boys, it's a mark for me. By then, the taillight was all you could see. Now, the fellas ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make the Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. Wound it up to 110, my speedometer said that I hit top end. My foot was glued like lead to the floor. That's all there is, and there ain't no more. Now the boys all thought, lost my sense, and telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots, the lines on the road just look like dots. Took a corner, sideswiped the truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail post, the guy beside me was white as a ghost.